It's really kind of scary when you think about it.
Lillian Yoakum says the warning that you can't use your phone around the rocket debris has her worried about people being around it.
I would be concerned about my children, little ones, that would maybe see something and pick it up before, you know, the parents would even realize what was going on.
Those risks also high on the mind of Cape Canaveral resident Charles Schieffer.
Well, we may change our plans. My brother and his wife and I were going to spend time on the beach today. Today we may just take and not do that. Maybe go to the pool.
The NASA warning applies mainly to beaches north of Cape Canaveral, but officials are asking for reports from anywhere along the eastern Florida shore. Out on Cocoa Beach today, no sign of debris, but treasure hunter Stan Zerkowski reported other finds.
I found a penny and many bottle caps.
Paul Eaton, who's lived in Cape Canaveral more than 40 years, also not letting the warning deter him, saying an incident like this isn't new.
This isn't the first explosion we've had. We've had maybe 15 or 20 over the years. And since it is over the ocean, it isn't likely that most of it won't end up in Cocoa Beach area.
But no matter what beach you're on, if you're on the East Coast and you see something, the number to call is NASA's Debris Reporting Hotline, 321-867-2121. And again, officials say get away from that debris and don't touch it, as it might be toxic or explosive. Out on the coast, Alex Villarreal, WESH 2 News.